Yo, what is up guys, and welcome to some Frontal Kun. Quick video after my little episode 1 prediction. If you guys have not watched that video, go ahead and do so. It's pretty cool. So for the most part, we have some leaks regarding the Walking Dead the final season. Not as big of a leak, not anything, you know, very like huge spoilering, but you know, it is a tiny bit. But for the most part, we have some leaks, okay? And the leaks are sounding pretty decent, okay, like in terms of just it being real. So pretty much on the Walking Dead the Road to Survival app game, the mobile game, there has been a leak there of them releasing a character, and then under the character description you see basically a Telltale Games logo, and beside it, you know, a title. Now it's similar to, you know, of course, Lee and Clementine, because if you look at Lee and Clementine, it says, you know, their name, and then under that, you know, their episode that they appeared in. So with this character, it's said to be Jesus, okay? Remember him back in, you know, Walking Dead season 3, my dude Jesus, okay? And under him it says done running, okay? So that's pretty wow. Yeah, so of course has the Telltale Games logo beside it saying done running, and that could be saying that, hey, he's in this episode done running. For the most part, that's pretty much the leak, just that, you know, Jesus could possibly be returning in the first episode of The Walking Dead the final season, and that the episode will be called Done Running. Now, quick opinions on the title. It's a pretty good title for the most part, because, you know, it kind of signifies what is going to be the point of the episode at least, because pretty much they are done running. Clement and AJ are done running, and they're settling down at the boarding school. So that could be why they chose that for that particular reason. So other than that, pretty nice title for the first episode, Done Running. Now let's go ahead and move on to my opinions on it possibly being Jesus, who is one of the returning characters for season 4. I'm a tiny bit disappointed, to be honest. You know, I do love Jesus, man. He is a great character in the comics, and he wasn't that bad in the game as well. He did some kick-ass stuff, and I definitely love seeing him fight walkers and things like that. He is a pretty cool character for the most part. But what I feel like Telltale actually thrives on is their original characters. They're, you know, the characters they made, you know, Clementine, AJ, Marlon, all of them. They're new characters. They aren't comic characters. And they thrive on basically just, you know, making their own characters. This opens up to do whatever they want with them. And with Jesus, who's a comic character, he already has a set story. He already has his set arcs. There isn't much you can do with that character other than have him do some badass, you know, stuff on screen because he's Jesus, right? You know, it's very limited in terms of story. Yes, he can be like awesome and fucking judo kick a walker or something, but that's pretty much it. You know, he isn't going to die because he has plot armor, because he's still alive in the comics, I believe. I could be wrong, but he should be still alive in the comics. But for the most part, you know, we know he isn't going to die. We know he isn't going to do, you know, stay around for long because of his comic, you know, arcs that, you know, need him to be there. So there isn't much for him to do. It's going to be like a new frontier where he sticks around for a bit, do some kick-ass stuff, solve some problems, and then leaves, probably. Maybe. That could be it. So I gotta say, you know, I do love, you know, seeing cameos of comic book characters. Like in season 1 we saw Glenn. That was pretty awesome. But he was there for a short amount of time. If this is a cameo, that's fine. I think it could be fine. Bit of a waste of a returning character, to be honest. You know, we could just throw in some Krista and Lily, but you know, both of them at least. But that's pretty much that. So what do you guys think about my opinions on the returning character that could possibly be Jesus? You know, do you guys want Jesus? He's an awesome character. I do admit he is an awesome, amazing character, but you know, I think Telltale best, you know, what best suits them is their originality in their characters, and they thrive off that quite a lot. So that's pretty much that, you know, just the leaks we got here, the episode 1 being called Done Running, and also the returning character possibly being Jesus from the Walking Dead comics. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys have enjoyed, go ahead and leave me a thumbs up and subscribe for more content on the channel, and go ahead and comment down below what you guys think about the video and this whole leaks here. Of course, I'm starting to go ahead and pick out some comments for my little fan theories videos that I'll be doing more often in the future. So thank you guys for watching once again. I'm Infernal Kun. I'll catch you guys next time on The Walking Dead.